Welcome to Sad Games Quickie, and here we're playing Destruction Derby for the PlayStation.
Hitler
oh,
was wrong.
You don't have to justify it, Keith. We already read this.
No, I just remind people every now and then that I'm not that kind of German.
Oh,
I don't have controls. I'm like, why is it going the opposite way of what I'm pressing? I don't know what's going on. Is this a racing game?
No. Well, it can be. But
tell me what I'm playing. Tell me.
Destruction Derby.
Oh, no. I don't share your PS1 nostalgia of these mystery games. What are you doing? Oh. Okay. Damnag? Damnage? Okay.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay,
was that a code?
Yes.
I can't.
Oh, fuck. What do you want your name to be?
Huka.
What the fuck?
H-U-K-A.
That doesn't even... What the fuck?
I don't know. I just made it up. I hear myself with my brains. So is it ever going to let me play? Oh my god, I just asked you if you have the multi-tap.
Yeah. Buckle up and sit tight, Keith.
I'm a small child again.
God, this game
came out.
The multi-tap,
when you had to get an external device to play more than two players on your console.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Right? That's how good this game is.
That's why the 64 was so badass. Yeah, four port cartridges, never had to load.
Well, where are you? What the fuck? Well, where are you?
I do not exist. You're good at setting up multiplayer matches, Andrew.
I did set it up. I said, I told it, number of players is two.
Watch this trade off. Alright, player two, now it's time for you to play. Wow, you did a 360 in like a PowerPoint presentation's transition.
It came up like the...
Oh my god!
It looks like the shit from Microsoft Word.
Yeah.
Like when you get those fancy fonts.
It looks like a shitty Windows screensaver. We have the dancing text on the screen that... Oh my god! We figured out how to do 3D! Aren't you happy you bought this piece of shit console?
Oh shit, I think the cheat only works in single player. Yeah, I think I only works in single player.
So did you destroy multiplayer by entering a cheat?
No, what would have happened when you enter the cheat damage and you spell it that way, it actually makes your car invulnerable.
Oh, so you're gonna cheat.
Yeah, I was gonna cheat.
So you're gonna cheat against me on the first time I ever played this
game. Yeah.
Is that how cowardly you really are? You have no confidence you can beat me,
fuck?
So you
my
had to hack the game,
up.
Basically.
I can't move. No, I like...
Why do you have fucking owls on your butt?
Because that's the company logo.
Looks like a book I've seen.
Harry Potter? Oh, race.
No. It's not a race.
My car's fucked up.
Asshole. This is what we don't call a race.
So...
And then the game froze.
Christ. The bouncer? The scum.
The doctor.
Where's my name? I don't even see me.
They're finishing when you're not playing.
What the fuck?
Do you feel like a douchebag right now?
No.
How are you continually going down?
Oh, Jesus. I didn't even pick Suicide Squad. Okay.
Wait, you got first place?
No. That's the person who got first place. Oh. What the fuck?
I don't understand how your ranking was going down after you'd already been knocked
because
out.
Other people were getting more points than I was. Because it's based on like
a... based on survival?
No, it's based on it's like a scoring system.
Oh, so why do you start
I clicked.
Game?
Look, I clicked fucking multiplayer. How does this even...
What are you clicking on?
I
can't even tell where your icon is when you navigate the menu.
It's like yellow shit.
So you picked the third one on the right?
Yeah.
Choose your car. Is it the rookie penis mobile?
Oh, rookie penis mobile.
I can't read any of that, so I just made it up.
Grim Reaper. Well, you know what? Whatever. Okay. Puka, what do you want? I'm going to give you a smoothie.
Puka Puka.
Your hookah smoothie.
Oh, you picked both cars.
Yeah.
Why doesn't it let me pick
my
car?
Why doesn't it let you play? If it lets me pick two cars, why doesn't it let you fucking play?
Did you get to pick two cars last time?
Huh?
Did you get to
picking two cars. I just, like, went. Because I figured we could just go. Like, I didn't assume that...
I don't understand this menu.
I...
Because it's made from ancient times?
Jesus, this menu...
When Moses walked the earth? What?
When Moses walked the earth?
What?
What? Well, okay.
I don't know.
Press X or something.
I thought old.
Press start. How the fuck do you get...
I'm pressing all the buttons and nothing is happening.
Jesus Christ. How do you get multiplayer on this?
Video games.
Is it literally the next race is you?
I don't know.
Like, that would be the scummiest thing ever.
I love old video games. Don't make sense.
Who is this?
Who's playing right now?
I am.
It just
oh, Jesus
It just
Christ.
Doesn't tell you which... At the
beginning, before I clicked go, it said my name.
Well, then leave. Let's figure out how to play multiplayer.
I'm doing multiplayer.
I don't want to watch you play anymore.
I'm doing multiplayer. I think it's literally race
never,
by race.
Have you never played this game in multiplayer?
No, I didn't have friends when I was growing up. So, no, I always play. Why do you think I know the cheats for single player?
Adorable Tardo.
This fucking game is just the best.
Maybe you didn't have friends because you didn't know how to find multiplayer modes. Jesus, that guy was going.
Can I go?
Okay, too fast compared to how fast you can go in this area. Wow. That two-dimensional waterfall.
Everything just looks so good from a larger perspective.
This is like Jet Moto if they were like, hey, stop and stare at all the textures.
Oh, God.
This looks like it could be made by the people that made Jet Moto.
It absolutely wasn't, but yes, I can see why you're
saying that. Visuals are so consistent with Jet Moto.
Jesus. I think that was just the thing back on the PlayStation, though. Was like,
whoa.
Because, like, I have Mario Andretti Racing or something, and the backgrounds...
This is going over well for you.
Yeah, and the backgrounds are just the fucking same. Oh, fuck.
So is this game any good? Why is it called a race?
Did they not
make a second 3D model for not race?
No.
To be ending?
So now I gotta wait for this.
I thought I said suicide sad.
Suicide sad. Suicide is sad. Yeah, Keith. Oh, I thought it said the breast for a second. I was like, damn.
When do I get to play as Hookah? Barbie Army. Oh, Barmy Army. What?
Jesus Christ, the caveman one.
Who the fuck's Barmy?
I don't know.
Are you Barmy? Why do you have an army? Where's your army? Is it just you?
So, I guess next race? Literally next race is how you play.
What?
Shit, okay, so it's your turn now.
This game doesn't have split screen.
No.
Why?
So you press X to go and square to stop and reverse.
Why do you own this game?
And then turn.
Wait, X to go?
Yeah.
No triggers?
No.
Okay. Are you sure? Oh, I can't play at all with this controller.
What the fuck?
Literally.
What's the point of getting the multi thing then?
Yeah, you can only play with player one's controller, and it's like Pac-Man trading off.
This game is so good.
This video game console can handle four controllers with an adapter.
And it decides to use one.
Yeah.
But it offers you to be able
Holy
to use the
shit.
Multi-tap, doesn't it?
Who has two thumbs and is playing a game that controls like ass? The fuck?
I can't even see what's on your car.
I can't tell what's going on.
Jesus Christ.
What? Why did the camera do a complete 360?
This is like a fucking...
I never want to play this game again. What the fuck is this? What is wrong with the controls? Why did I use it?
Jesus. Oh my God.
All right, now we're playing SimCity. Oh no, a fire truck can't get through because we're all just sitting here.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't move or see what's happening.
Oh God, you're over.
I guess it's over. Okay. Fun? Is this a fun time?
It is. Give me it.
No, I refuse to accept that this is how this game works. Look it up on Co-Optimus.
Look it up on Co-Optimus.
Yes.
I'll look it up. Fuck. I'll definitely look it up and see.
Maybe this game is on. Maybe this game. Why do we have to sit there and wait? Why can't we just skip?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah, look, same Suicide Squad 1 again with 99 points. How do you get
points?
Why
is it a chick now?
I don't know. Maybe there's teams? Pit compound next race. Save. No, I don't save. Yes, I'm sure.
You're quitting?
Yeah.
You suck.